Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
What do you say to Mom and Dad?
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom and Dad, and happy
Friday.
Get ready to go.
And
breathe in and breathe out. around. Get ready, go.
Read it, starting with the word with. Get ready and read it. With, if, she, was, for. Next row, touch you, Y-O-U. Get ready and read it. Next row, touch A. Get ready and read it. And the first row, touch I.
I can do it.
I can do it.
So they are, I'm going to say last word. You can use a period or an exclamation mark. Every sentence should end with what? A punctuation mark. Now, is this correct? Yes or no? Okay, let's check it. Do we start with the capital letter? Yes. Put one check mark. Are the words spaced out? Another check mark. Do we end with a punctuation mark? Start over. Okay? So everybody, say 100%. Now, what's the three numbers in 100? 100 dot with a rectangle box around it. They are awesome. What's that sentence? They are awesome. Everyone say a sentence. Can start with the top of the letter. Words should be spaced out. And it should end with a punctuation mark.
Nickel.
Thomas Jefferson. Everybody who's on the nickel?
Thomas Jefferson.
Franklin Roosevelt. Was he our 32nd president?
Yeah.
And the last coin. What kind of coin do we see here?
Penny.
How much is the penny worth?
1 cent.
Okay, so which president is on the penny? And what number president is he?
The 16th president. Everyone say the 16th president.
After Sonia, the 16th president. I don't know more. The 16th president of the United States. Abraham Lincoln. Yes. He ended slavery.
Long time ago, a lot of people were not able to do what they wanted to do, right? If your color black or brown or dark colored skin and you are white, they discriminated the black and dark people, right? Very sad? Yes. So the black, dark colored people were treated unfair. Everyone say they were treated?
They were treated
unfair.
They were treated?
Really bad. So President Abraham Lincoln. Everyone say our President Abraham Lincoln.
Our President Abraham Lincoln.
Ended slavery.
Ended slavery.
Everyone say freedom.
Freedom.
Yes. Does it feel good to be free? Yeah. So all those people were free, right? President Abraham Lincoln ended, what do you call that word again? Slavery, right? Okay, so a penny is worth how much? 1 cent. Everyone say a penny?
A penny.
It's worth 1 cent. A quarter, all of you, a quarter.
A quarter
is worth 25 cents.
A
nickel is worth 5 cents. How would we call the tiny coin? A dime. Now, how much is a dime worth? 10 cents. Everyone say these are our United States presidents.
These are our United States presidents.
Okay, everyone, ready? Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, everybody, say a president. Duty is to ensure that we are kept safe. Yes, that's a very important job, right? He watches out for all of us. He makes sure that we're being safe. He watches out, make sure that we that our welfare is good, right? He watches all of us, right? Everyone say, if President God, it's a very hard job. Everybody say Mount Rushmore. Okay, so you're going to have to try to spell. Read in, read out. Mm, what letter?
L.
What two letters makes the out sound? O, U. Everyone say the letter O, U. Makes the out sound.
Out sound.
Drell. Right away. So, Mount. What letter?
N.
Okay, so what do we spell the word? Mount. Let's sound it out. Are we going to stop between the sound? No. Oh, you make the sound? Out. Sound it out, boys and girls. First of all, again, get ready. Say, huh? What word? Yes, mount. And then we have Rushmore. Brr. What letter?
R.
I don't hear Solomon. Brr. What letter?
You.
I still don't hear Solomon. Rush. What two letter makes the sound better? So we have rush. What letter? I don't hear two sounds. Rush. Oh. What letter?
Oh.
Is that the long O sound?
Yeah.
As in, uh-oh. Rush. More. What letter?
Oh.
And we have silent
E.
Yes. Okay. And we are going to sound it out. Everyone say reading is important.
Reading is important.
And everyone say the time is so fast.
Mount Rushmore. So Mount Rushmore is located in South Dakota. Where can we find Mount Rushmore? In South Dakota. Everyone say Mount Rushmore. It is a national memorial. Again, one more time. Everyone say Mount Rushmore. It's a national memorial. Yes, we have sculptures. We have sculptures of the four presidents. Everyone say George Washington, Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson. Theodore Roosevelt. And Abraham Lincoln. So who are the four presidents that we can find at Mount Rushmore? Who are they again? Everyone say George Washington.
George Washington.
Who else? Thomas Jefferson. Who else? Theodore Roosevelt. And who's the last one? Abraham. Yeah, so everybody, these sculptures. Everyone sees sculptures. So what they did with the rock, the large rock, they carved it to look like the four presidents. Everyone says the large rock. Work hard to look like the four presidents. And who are the four presidents at Mount Rushmore? George Washington,
Thomas Jefferson,
Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham. And where can we find Mount Rushmore? In South Dakota. Everyone say South Dakota. Is South Dakota Iwam? Where's South Dakota? In the United States, right? Okay? And these sculptures are 60 feet high. Everyone say the sculptures of our four presidents are 60 feet tall. So they're very, very tall, very, very dark, right? Okay? So we will continue when we come back. Everyone say recess time. I'm sorry, lunch time. So, boys and girls, is the President of the United States our leader?
Yes.
Does the President make important decisions?
Yes.
No. Okay, gotta put your chair in. No running.
Good morning. What do you say to Mom and Dad? Adela, see you soon.